this is the T and it's blue. Then my daughter put the line in there and it turned a light purple. Oh my goodness, you guys. This is so awesome. I can't wait to keep trying other stuff.